Holy Bible, Nehemiah, Chapter 9, Verse 8. You saw that his heart was true to you, and made an agreement with him to give the land of the Canaanite, the Hittite, the Amorite, and the Perizzite, and the Jebusite, and the Girgashite, even to give it to his seed, and you have done what you said, for righteousness is yours.